Some of you still have time to avoid those regrets.
Just for the record, I have no issue with Liam and Catherine.
But you do take issue with me and Jasper.
That's not true.
You invited Sebastian to be the chicken in the fox house.
Nice try, babe.
Otherwise, why invite him? No offense, Sebastian.
None taken.
Because he's my friend. And yours.
But it's Mum's birthday.
You invited Catherine. I'm the one explaining myself.
Well, I thought you didn't have a problem with it.
Well, it is a bit inappropriate.
Hmm. No, what's inappropriate is you having a say in this conversation.
Len, enough. You're being a bitch.
No, don't call her a bitch.
Talk about the help chiming in.
Don't call him the help.
The man saved your life.
You have both been disappointing.
Robert, walk away.
Don't tell me to walk away. I'm the goddamn king.
You're my goddamn son, and this is my goddamn birthday. So if I tell you to walk away, you'll goddamn walk away!
So now you're caught up. Fairly stunning how far that wine traveled, but not as stunning as what happens next. Trust me.
Willow and I are getting married. Happy birthday, Mother. God save the Queen.